Manual tips. Your car will start to stall anytime you drop below your idling RPMs. So in my car, I'm idling at about 600 RPM. Any lower and the car stalls out. If I'm cruising in third gear and I come up to a turn that I need to slow down to too much, then my RPMs drop and the car dies. In order to take that turn correctly, I would have had to downshift into second or first gear, which would allow me to be in a higher RPM for a given speed. Keep liking, commenting, and following for more.